Pittsburgh police are looking for two people who robbed the Vocelli Pizza shop on Murray Avenue in Greenfield. Police say an employee was locking up around 2:30 this morning when two men came from behind and forced him back inside the shop. One of the men hit the worker on the head with a ladle before the pair took off with a cash register.